every garment had the three elements.
Yeah.
Something samurai, something combat military, something Victorian.
We have a little bit of history in Milan. Now it's so developed and so matured and so many different things going on. I think there's a lot of new buildings, a lot of new architecture. I mean, it's a bit strange because I didn't mind it when it was old and authentic, but it's growing up. Since we have the untraditional restaurant, we like to go to the traditional ones that have been here over 20 years. The Giacomo is an amazing fish restaurant. We go to often.
The one which was built, like Frank Sinatra used to go there.
Santa Lucia.
And it's like this old trattoria with all the pictures from like of all the old movie stars. It's 1929.
And then there's
opened,
a wonderful.
It's still open.
There's a wonderful woman. They're a couple and they have a restaurant since they were married and her husband just passed. No,
oh, no
the Mattarella. And she's the mom in the kitchen cooking all day.
Oh, so
and she's so lovely.